Sup, my eeps. Welcome back. Today, we're gonna be playing this game called Elixir. I got it for free, and I think said it had hand tracking, which I have not actually played a game with hand tracking. I've only messed around with it in, like, the menu. But, yes. Okay, sorry. Loading now.
A new apprentice. Place your hands on my rune of judgment. Rune of qualification.
Okay. I'm gonna grab these floaty things. Okay, we got it. Okay, it's going black again. All right.
Let me teach you a teleportation spell. I find it so much easier than walking. Hans will instruct you. Hans?
Huh?
Hans! There you are.
Oh.
Now, do as Hans does, apprentice.
That's cool. Oh.
Focus on that block.
How do I actually teleport though? Oh! That's really cool. I'm doing spells. Oh. Oh.
Brilliant.
Oh, that's
right
this way. Okay. This is fine. Oh, something's snoring. Someone.
Keep your eyes on the sorcerer's brilliance.
Right.
Creatures of the underworld obey my command. No. Ignore him.
No.
Leave us.
What?
Might as well say hello. Oh, kiss Tommy and you'll leave us alone.
Hi. Hello. What? Oh.
Science of alchemy.
What the heck?
Holy
cow.
Touch a candle to light it up.
Wait, what am I touching? No, wait a minute. Okay.
There are candles
just inside the rift. Oh, she said candles.
Much better. Don't worry. These flames are only dangerous to humans.
Humans?
Right. Wash your hands in water. That's good and clean.
Right.
See those electrodes on the counter?
Yeah.
Use your wet hands to grab those sparkling spears.
Spears. Holy cow.
I suppose only one hand is fine if you think the minimum is acceptable. Now, make your fist.
Yes.
You were loving my servant. Down in Argyle for your starting table. And, oh, you see that box beside the cauldron?
Yes.
The eyeball. Don't poke it, be right back.
Oh, no. This is... Yeah. Holy...
No, not my fireball collection.
I thought you wanted me to open it. What are you still doing? Okay, what can I do with you? Oh, no, not his glasses. Oh.
It's still a bit wrong.
What am I doing? Right. Oh, shoot.
This doesn't appear perilous at all. Stick your hat
to the side. I don't like this one. What? Okay, never mind. I do like this hand. Okay. Oh!
Oh, and now you've got Irving making a mess.
Can it? Hello. Oh, the lights. Yeah, that's right. I love this so much. Okay. Where's the one with glasses? Okay, first of all, I don't.
Oh, right. The warranty on that asteroid just expired. Just look at this place. I've no use for supply hard friends with the mind of their own.
No! No!
Out!
Aww. No.
Oh, boo-hoo. Everyone fails their first encounter with a sorceress. Before you go, could you sign this non-disclosure agreement? Pretty standard stuff. Go on, grab the pen and sign.
Perfect.
File this in the archives. Come back when you're ready to learn some new magic. That is, if you think you can handle it.
What? Okay. Oh, shoot. Yeah, so this is free and stuff. It's Elixir, E-L-I-X-E-R. That was pretty cool for free game. And it's still hand tracking and stuff. And I guess that was that. Yeah. I wish we could learn more spells or something. Yes, okay, I think, I know it's on the quest, because that's what I'm doing it on. I don't know about anything else. But, that was that. So, thanks for watching. This has been Gil from the DUM Studios. You know what to do. Dislike and unsubscribe. Yeah, okay. Alright.